Hey folks, Alabama Hot Sauce back with you again. I'm in the kitchen today to abandon the schedule because I had to make an emergency run of fire honey. Now I had a large production run planned for a week from now and I will still do that. But today I used small equipment and only made a couple of dozen jars of fire honey. It seems since we launched our toasted Arbol pepper paste, the sales of fire honey have skyrocketed. Every single order that had the Arbol paste also had fire honey in it. That was because people were trying to qualify for that free shipping, so that caught me off guard. I had to come in and make some more today. I also want to show you that I've told you before, when you're a small producer, you have to make do with what you have. We don't have some of the equipment that large manufacturers have. We've got a standard commercial kitchen with standard equipment. So we have to do a little bit with what we have. So come with me into the dishwashing area, and I'm going to show you how we kill two birds with one stone while making fire honey. See you in the dishwasher room.
Hey folks, thank you for joining me. If you would, push the logo on the screen and subscribe to our channel. In addition, I've made a couple of video suggestions that I think you might enjoy. Press the links and give them a try. Again, thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.